These small town residents and even the government agree dangerous chemicals are floating around this Louisiana community.
It's ungodly in a 21st century civilized country.
So why is the plant responsible still pumping it out? Watch Air of Uncertainty, Monday on Fox 8 News at 10.